residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wembley, claims he bought the jars as is.
This is gonna be fun. What? This little trick. You're looking downright spry. Back and killing for him. Somebody around here has to catch him. Drink it now, Grandpa. Get your fill. Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was. Go, Grandpa. Everything in this family.